Since our models are in such a beautiful array of colors and styles, you might not realize it because they each look so different and so unique. They're all wearing the same blouse. It's the Vince Camuto Oasis Bloom Popover Blouse. It is item number 653440. Today, it's our very best value of the day at $59.95. You can find Vince Camuto in all of the highest end department stores, but you cannot find this blouse, this $79 blouse, anywhere else. They designed it exclusively for us. We're gonna ship it to you for free, and you can get it home on 3 interest-free payments on any major credit card. But guess what? When you get more than one, and I know you're gonna be tempted, so we've got four beautiful solids and 4 great prints, you're gonna get $10 off every subsequent blouse you buy. So your first one, $59. Your second one, $49. Your third one, $49. And they're all gonna ship to you for free. Well, the woman behind the incredible campaign here at Vince Camuto and here at HSN is Casey Salino. And she is actually in charge of marketing at Vince Camuto. And I'm so glad to have you here because yes, as the director of marketing, you know what everybody wants. Like, you really do hear what everybody says. We want easy care, we want easy wear, we want fashion.
That's exactly right. We want to make your life easier. When you wake up in the morning and you've had a long night and you are exhausted, these are the pieces that are going to be your outfit completers. I mean, I always say these are the MVP tops of your wardrobe.
I love it. And Vince Camuto is known, we know you for your bags, we know you for your shoes. Yes, we do have those outfit completers coming up in a little bit, but it really is a blouse house.
That's right.
And blouses are the easiest way to look completely finished, but this is one that looks like a beautiful silk blouse, doesn't it? You may not realize this. You can throw this in the machine, you can throw this in the dryer, and it's going to look just this beautiful. It's designed with this gorgeous crepe, sort of a crumple fabric, if you will, so you never have to worry about it getting overly wrinkled. You might put a little steam in it every once in a while. We're going to ship it to you for free. It's under $20 to get it home. By the way, we are live on Facebook, so you can join us and ask any questions you may have. The biggest question we get, first of all, sizing. You're going to order true to size, extra small through 3X. We'll go through all of the beautiful colors for you. And then the other question we always get is, can I machine wash it? And
yes,
you absolutely can. All right, so let's go through the beautiful colors.
Absolutely.
I'm wearing a solid in this really pretty, we call this one Wisteria.
Wisteria.
Which is absolutely perfect. It's this like beautiful, delicate lavender that looks just as good. I paired it with a jean and kind of a dark necklace. You could wear this with blacks and charcoals. Wear it with white as well. And you really do get to wear this all year round. So we'll go through all of the solids first, how about?
Great, this is this gorgeous,
Havana blue.
Oh
my, I wore that yesterday. I got so many compliments.
I know. You know what's so great? Susan Runyon kicked the TS off. She had this with our great, wonderful pant, which we're in love with as well, which you'll see a little later.
Nice.
But it's a really fun way to infuse with your wardrobe. I also think back like your denim that you have.
Sure.
How great is that? And we're going to, you know, talk about all the ways to wear. But one of the things that I want you guys to notice when we're going through the colors is the versatility with the year-round prints and colors that we're showing
important.
You.
So
it's really important.
Havana blue. There's the Wisteria again. That's the one that I'm wearing. That is called the mint lime.
Mint lime.
Which is kind of, we've been calling it a yellow because it's kind of that,
yes,
almost like a dusty lime yellow, like a lemonade
it
yellow.
It really is, which is one of the hottest trends we're seeing right now. This yellow color, so fun.
And black. If you, like I do, wear a lot of black, but it's tough to find something that's short-sleeved, you still get coverage all through the arm. This is a beautiful, lightweight, easy to wear, but you could pair this with a little black skirt, and now it's a dress alternative.
Definitely.
Absolutely gorgeous. Remember, true to size, extra small through 3X, and then we have 4 gorgeous patterns. And these patterns will really take you all through the year. They're designed specifically not to be, oh, that's a fall blouse or something, or that's a spring blouse. There it is in that gorgeous, radiant red floral.
Gorgeous.
Stunning, because you still have your pinks, you still have your sages and your charcoals, but you can see that that is absolutely stunning for all year round.
I love this color and everyone's skin tone and hair color as well.
Yeah.
The red with the colors mixed in with that gorgeous modern floral print really pops.
Mm-hmm. And then we have kind of the reverse of what you have. We've got the white, the pearl ivory dot, we call that, which is pearl ivory and with black dots. And then you have it on in the black dot. So it's black with ivory dots, or you can get ivory with black dots.
Really fun.
Pretty. And then our other floral that we have is called the pearl ivory floral, which is just a very sophisticated way to get onto that floral trend. Because it's not just, it's not big, bright flowers that wear you.
I love that it's really romantic for a floral. It's not too overpowering. It doesn't, you know, scream, say, only vacation or, you know, only out at night. This is, a weekend look. Mm-hmm. You know, this floral can really change depending on what you pair it with. So if you pair it to a dark denim or a white denim or some of our pants that we'll show you in a little bit, you know, it can go with pinks and reds. So you can have a lot of fun with this top to really pull out those colors.
I think so too. And I think on this one, we'll show some of the details a little bit close up. There are, by the way, two different fabrications. So we do in the solids, they're actually, did I get it right? Is it called a crumple fabric?
Yeah. So it's a
crepe.
It's like crepe. Yes. It's really so it's a little interesting. So I love you get this beautiful. You can kind of like see. I love how it is, and it's got a sheen to it. Really fun. And again, look at the movement that you get with this top. So it's really, really great.
Oh, I mixed the two together, didn't I? This is the crepe.
This is the crepe.
This is the crepe, and this is the rumple.
Yes. both wearing them. I think that's such a good way. And on us, you can see, you still get the drape no matter what the material. These are the two best-selling materials in the collection.
I love that they're a little high-low.
Me too. Vince Camino is known as a blouse house. Our blouses always go from 0 to 100. They are our best sellers. We can never keep them in stock.
Well, here's why. Because you get all of the beautiful flow. Look at how sophisticated they look, and yet as casual as you want. They could replace a t-shirt simply because they're so easy to care for. There you can see it in that beautiful, what do we call that one? Havana blue. So Nikita is wearing it in the Havana blue. Sue has it on in the ivory black dot. How pretty that is. Okay, I have a very personal question for you, Sue. Are you wearing a camander? Okay, so I feel like when it's looser, you don't have to have a cami. If you were tucking it in, it was a little bit tighter to your body.
Definitely.
You may want one, but we'll show it to you close up too. I think especially with the crepe fabric,
yes.
You don't need, it's a little bit hardier of a
Absolutely.
Fabric.
Absolutely.
So then let's see so another personal question. You wearing a cami? No cami, okay. See, now that was one that we thought maybe. Maybe in that rumple fabric.
I think it depends what undergarment you have on as well.
Okay.
You know, different color if your bra may be silk or, you know, have some lace on it, kind of how that works. So it really is a personal preference if you want that additional coverage. What's incredible about this top, and when I look in my closet and I go to put a top on, there's always something wrong with every top sometimes. This is the top that answers those questions. This is the top that you get that arm coverage that you're looking for without the bulk, without the warmth of it. This is the top. I love the V-neck, the ever so slightly V-neck, but there is no button, so I don't have to worry about gaping, pulling, you know, and that creates a really nice elongated look, slimming effect. That gorgeous pleat in the front lets me have that additional movement around my tummy area that I'm looking for, because it's not too oversized, but it does hide anything that needs to be hidden.
Right, exactly.
Right? And
exactly.
Then as you were saying, that gorgeous high-low, really fun. Who doesn't want that, you know, booty coverage? So it's so nice to have that coverage, you know, and because of this great, beautiful slit area, and I think it's like a 30-inch drop, you get, you know, it's fantastic because you get that coverage, but you can also tuck it in. And because of those slits, you can tuck in the front, or you could tuck it all in. And I love that if you want that coverage, or if you don't, you want to make it like a dress look and put it in a pencil skirt or, you know,
or
a maxi skirt,
even.
you can belt it. So you get that versatility. And a top like this is really cool too, because there's so many different ways that you can decide to wear it and make it new and fresh again. No one's ever going to say, oh, she wore that last week.
And I think especially because the two different, the prints and the solids have two different fabrications, and we'll explain that to you. They really do look like two very different blouses.
Absolutely.
So we are live on Facebook. Of course, we're live here at HSN as well. Here we go. Dean, hi. Hi. Deanne, good morning. She says, good morning, Shannon, Casey, and HSN. Nice
Hello.
To see you. Good morning to Cheryl, and good morning to Terry Turner. Good morning to Deborah. Good morning to Renee and Renee. Okay, we're gonna answer Terry's question. Terry says, what is the material? There are two different materials, Terry. So for the solids, let's talk about the solid and this rumple.
Yes, this is a gorgeous like rumple fabric. It has a nice sheen to it, which I absolutely love to glide across the body, as you can see right there. And again, because of the material, it has an effortless, undone feeling and still a polished look, which is incredible.
So it's a poly that feels like a, it feels like a, like kind a satin like a silk,
silk,
kind of.
Yeah,
yeah,
it really does.
But you don't have to worry, you never have to dry clean it, okay,
yes,
Terry?
You don't have the care of that, which is incredible. And I love that,
wash
you know, both materials are incredible because you can sit in a car, you can commute. You know, there's certain outfits I won't wear within my wardrobe. You know, if I know that I have to leave early in the morning, I won't be home till at the end of the day, because by the end of the day, I'm gonna look like a mess, you know?
Not
all the
these
wrinkles. So this is a great option. You know, if you're gonna be sitting or taking public transportation, traveling in your suitcase, these, you know, you
office
really are gonna take them out, hang them up on the hanger, and you're gonna be good.
I love it. And then also, Terry, the prints are a crepe, which is
soft texture. It's so gorgeous.
Yeah, it's like a polyelastane.
Yes.
And you get to machine wash either one of them. With the directions say machine wash, line dry the prints, machine wash, tumble dry the solids. I line.
I always line dry everything.
Okay, so then Renee is asking, should you size up if you're busty in the polka dot? So she was asking specifically, Renee, there's so much room in these. Order your true size, whether you're busty or not.
I agree. I also think that if you do feel that you like to size up in general, there's nothing wrong with that, because it's really not a boxy top. It just skims your curves. And if you size up, you're gonna get a little bit touch of a wider on the upper area. And then again, you get that still high-low effect. So you do have a little give if that's your choice. One thing that I really love about this top as well is that there is a lot of movement with the girls. I don't have to worry about them. There's no pulling in fabrics like these. You get a ton of extra room in the back area as well. So as you're moving your shoulders, you know, whether you want to use a jacket or not, you are able to get that extra give without any bulges from the behind.
Mm-hmm. Now let's show it. Let's show it on the Havana blue, and then we'll go through the colors for you again. You are going to order two to size, by the way. A very gorgeous sheen on all of the solids. It has a gorgeous collar that just, it's not overdone. It opens just gently. It has almost like a little envelope closure there on the neckline, not too low. And then this is just a detail. So it's kind of little, like a little stitch there.
Mm-hmm.
And this is never gonna gap open. That's a detail that gives you that little flow, which is the tummy coverage here.
Yes.
But it also adds that sort of almost like a dress-like flow. You have an already cut, the look of a cuff on the sleeve that's not an actual cuff, so it's not ever gonna roll
that's
down.
What I love
that's
because
a cool
these
one,
things are done
too
for you, right?
Yes.
They're stitched, it's a design, not a button. This is, you know, looks like a cuff, but it isn't one. That's why by the end of the day, you still look put together. You still look polished. You have that effortless look because you really get to throw it on. You're not worrying about buttons or zippers. And you get that give that you're looking for.
You really do. That's why over 5,000 sold today. The other reason is because, and look at that. That's that silk blouse, gorgeous drape that we love. This is a high-low, so you can wear it like I have in the little front tuck. Wear it over a legging. Wear it belted. It's $19.98, interest-free today on any major credit card. If you'd like to get an extra flex, you can actually use your HSN card all throughout the month. It's Customer Appreciation Month, and you get an extra flex, which makes it about probably $15 or so if I'm doing the math in my head. But today, our very special value of the day is $59 and change for each blouse for your first one. After that, if you say you want to get the print and then you go back and you get the solid, it'll be $10 off every additional blouse you get. And the reason that Vince Camuto did that is because they know you're going to want to get more than one.
Yes.
You want a print and you want a solid. You want maybe the beautiful Havana blue. You definitely want that black to replace any silk blouse that you have, because now you can machine wash it. So, let you want to go over to the models?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's walk on over and we'll talk sizing and we'll talk care. So let's see, you and I, so we'll actually add our own sizing into the mix here. So are you in your own true size?
Yes, I'm in a size small for the brand.
Okay.
And what I love is I have that additional room, which is really nice, and I do have broad shoulders. So it's so great. I didn't have to go up in size.
Okay.
I have a ton of additional room.
and you'll get that gorgeous high-low.
Nice. And speaking of shoulders, there's no seam here,
yes.
So you don't have to worry about it. And then what size are you in?
This is large, but I could do medium too.
You could do a medium too. What size are you numerically
medium.
Usually? Normally you're a medium and you're in a large. So that's actually a great answer to Renee's question when she asked if you're a little bustier, could you size up? You're sized up. And there's no, it's not wearing you.
No.
It doesn't look like it's overwhelming you at all. It just has a little bit more of that drape, a little maybe more coverage in
which
the arms.
Which is so nice in those warmer months, you know, to have that additional drape if you're looking for it. So it just depends. What's great about even though she's sized up here is that she could easily layer this. There is no additional bulk. There's not too much material. So it gives the, you know, a lot of different options.
Very pretty. This is called the mint lime, which is a really good hot trend. I think this, like with a purple, if you really wanted a pop with a purple, would look so
also,
good.
Also, this is great with a navy. I'm loving our navy classic pant that we'll have in a little bit, but really fun, as you can see on the denim. But really, if she put on a navy pant, she's ready to walk into an office or to an event. So just some different options.
All right, well, let's talk to Sue. Sue actually has head to toe Vince Camuto and literally to toe, actually, I think everybody does, but you have this shoe and the bag that we have coming up as well, which is absolutely beautiful. I love a Vince Camuto bag.
Such a beautiful look together as well. I feel like she's ready to go on her fantastic vacation or, you know, to anything. She could be running errands to a school function, to a graduation. So there's so many lovely options.
And
because
she's
a polka dot ends a little adds whimsy to the look.
It does. Polka dot is classic, but the way that you did it, it's not overwhelming. I love to pair that black and white with that blush. So are you wearing your true size?
Uh-huh.
What size are you wearing?
Extra small.
Extra small,
mm-hmm.
Okay. So you're wearing an extra small, and normally, numerically, were you like a two? Okay, so same as me, and I'm wearing the extra small, and you can see I did a little front tuck, and it looks just right. It's not too much, but it has just the right feel to it. Now, I'm in the solid, which is that really super soft, like a silky satin. How
so
soft
gorgeous.
How soft is that crepe?
I feel like it's
already really also really
I feel
soft.
Like it looks like we're, you know, so dressed up and chic, but on my body, if I close my eyes, I'm like, did I leave my pajamas on? You know, like
that
really is
stop.
So, it caresses the body. It's so lovely and it doesn't give you any weight. It feels like I'm just have, you know, air on.
And it doesn't look like you're trying to hide anything, you know,
that's
because
what
you've
I
got
love.
That beautiful drape.
It's not, you know, oversized or boxy. It has a nice little movement to it. I love that additional sway that you get with every turn, which is so fun, but it really just like glides over the curves without hugging them.
All right, so, okay, Nikita was like, I'm gonna step it up a notch because, all right, you guys are not, it's all great and wonderful in your jeans, but I gotta go to work. So, right, you're like, I'm an attorney and I gotta go to the boardroom. But look at how beautiful it is instantly with a blazer. Now it has this, this could replace any of your silk blouses that you're paying an arm and a leg to dry clean every single week. But you could wear this now also with a short.
I love it. And you know what? I mean, what a great interview outfit.
Oh
you know,
gosh.
It's not too businessy. It still has some personality. She's got that great pop lip with the look. Like this is a woman who's confident, who's ready to get that job.
I think she's got it. She's got the job. But also it doesn't add any bulk. So even though she tucked it into a nice flat front pant, it really is not adding anything else. You can wear it out. You can wear it tucked in. Now, size-wise, what size are you in?
Extra small.
Extra small. And you are always an extra small. Would you like a 0-2?
Small, small. Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Extra small, small. Mm-hmm. So it fits perfectly. It didn't add any extra bulk in your blazer. It's that great coverage when you take that off and you just throw it in the machine and you get to machine
I
wash
love
it.
That.
So we're all in our true size.
Yes, and you know, what's fantastic too, that if she is running a little warm, say she's at an event for work or she's, you know, at a bridal shower, she still has the coverage when she takes this blazer off. So she doesn't have to, you know, we've all had tops where, you know, we're not have enough coverage where we can't take off our toppers.
Mm-hmm.
This is, you still get that gorgeous sleeve detail. It gives you that coverage you're looking for, so you don't have to worry when you need to shed a layer or put one on.
Right. Now, we're gonna ship these to you for free. We're also encouraging you, because you will fall in love with these, to try a print and try a solid. And here's how we're gonna make it so that you can do that. We're shipping them to you for free. We're breaking them up into interest-free payments. We call it FlexPay, so it's really easy to do. And then you get $10 off on every additional blouse. So your very first blouse is $20 off. Every additional blouse that you choose is $10 off that. It's $49. Unbelievable for a beautiful Vince Camuto blouse. So you can choose the solid, you can choose the print. We're not even gonna say that they all have to be the same size. I'm just saying, if you've got sisters or you've got friends and everybody wants to get $10 off, hey, everybody gets to join in the party. As long as they're sent to the same address, it will that will count for that $10 off each additional purchase.
You know, we have Easter coming up. We have Mother's Day coming up. Why not buy for you and your mother, you know?
That's a great idea.
You and your daughter.
I would much rather have this than candy in my Easter basket.
Me too.
Yeah.
The more candy, the more coverage in the back.
That's right. That's right. Well, we do have, of course, we're live on Facebook. Deanne says, what a nice crossbody. Ooh, Deanne, stay tuned because that crossbody's coming up. This satchel is coming up in just a little bit. So we're going to treat you this morning. If you're buying for yourself for Mother's Day, you're going to want to stay tuned. And then Cheryl is asking, should I size down? I'm worried that 4.5 extra inches would just hang on me. Now, I would say that, Cheryl, you could size down if you're petite. I'm assuming that maybe you're petite. It really is designed... you're petite,
yeah,
when you
so
say
I'm
Casey.
I'm 5'2", and I actually really do like buying petites if they're available. What's fantastic about this is I'm able, this does not swallow me. I'm able to wear this. I absolutely love the length in the back. I love the length in the front. What's great is it's not too much material, so I can either tuck it in, leave it out, or even like this, quickly, give it a front tuck without the bulk.
And then if you wanted to pop it back out, it doesn't have that telltale wrinkle across
either. That's what I love too. Or like, you know, I'm so tired. I get home at night. I want to run to my kids to the park. I get throw on my sneaker and go. So there's different options. And that's what I love about the versatility of this top. For me right now, I know so many friends who always say this, we're looking for pieces that we can add to our wardrobe that we can wear for all different facets of our life and that we can make them look new again. So whether, you know, you're doing school drop off, you have a PTA meeting, you're babysitting some kids, you're running to the grocery store, you're heading to a business meeting. It really doesn't matter.
On a date.
This is the top that matters. Yeah, like I feel like how cute is this? Just even the polka dots are floral for like a girl's night out, you know?
Absolutely.
So there's nothing it doesn't work for, so it makes it really easy to drop into your wardrobe, have it as your go-to style. I always say I like having a few things on my hangers in my closet that I know when I'm exhausted, when I'm not feeling inspired for the day, I can pick it up and have that polished, effortless look.
And Vince really is always that because you always look completely put together and it's always that higher end choice even though it doesn't take any much more effort for
That's
you.
That's why I like it. Removes that guesswork. It, you know, instead of, we've all had those mornings where we take things out of our closet, we put them on, we take it off. And then you end up with a pile of clothes on the floor, which is always so frustrating. But you have that opportunity with a top like this and the other pieces we're showing you in the hours to really have those seamless looks where you know every time you put it on, it's going to look effortless. It's going to be put together. And you can pair it back to your favorite bottoms and you know, all those other pieces in your wardrobe that you like to add on for the day. From our Vince Camuto toppers to the great double face pant.
Yeah. So Julia joined us and she's wearing it in the, this is called the pearl ivory floral, and Nikita is wearing it in the radiant red floral. So these are your two floral options. Again, they each have their own personalities. If you love flowers, and flowers are hot right now for, well, they haven't ever not been hot, but this is a brand new floral. They do have their own personalities. So they really, you can't go wrong. Paired with a blush and a gray, she really picked up all of the blushes and the grays in the flowers.
That's what I love.
Look
and you can
this.
Mix and match as well. You could really go outside the box. You could throw actually this floral on with the red pant and vice versa. And the florals look different. So if you really are looking to add that florals to you know, your current wardrobe, you can get both colors. They don't look like the same top.
All right, I want to, we've been given a moment to the patterns, to the prints, which are absolutely beautiful, and they're the crepe. But we got to talk about my solids. Because can we head back over and show
Let's
you?
Do
I want
it.
You to see all of the options that you have. Because if you're shopping with us this morning and you're like, okay, I like that one, but wait, what else? What else? So if you are just joining us, welcome. We're going to make it really easy for you to order. You can order on the phone. You can order online. You can take advantage of FlexPay. Everybody gets to take advantage of FlexPay. Interest-free payments on any major credit card, a couple minor ones, even your debit card. And if you have an HSN card, you'll get an extra flex. So I said we were going to come over and talk about the solids. This is a different fabrication than the crepe. This is called a rumple fabric, and it is designed to look like that. That's that beautiful silk look in a fabric, but you don't have to worry. You machine wash, machine dry. This is the Havana blue,
It has a gorgeous sheen to it. Yes. Run through all the colors and then.
Great, and this does have a sheen compared to the print. So
yes,
that's really the difference, which is super fun.
Love it. That is called the Mint Lime. I want like a daiquiri that looks like that. And then the wisteria, that's the one that I'm loving. It's just so feminine and such an icy lavender.
Yes.
Right?
So
looks
gorgeous,
great on
very
everybody.
Lilac.
And then black.
The black. The needed black. We can never have enough black shirts in our wardrobe, that's for sure. And this is one, again, with all of the colors. You can have so much fun dressing this up, dressing this down. Mm-hmm. They are all so great for work to weekend and everything in between.
Pop a beautiful necklace as well. And again, that's that Havana blue, that turquoise. Now, once you get your solid, choose your solid color, and then for $10 off, you'll get a print. All right, you could get two prints if you wanted to, or three or four, or solids, whatever. But after your first purchase of $59 on your one today special, you'll get $10 off every additional blouse. So this is the pearl ivory floral, and then that's the radiant red floral. A beautiful seasonless color designed to be perfect. You know, you're gonna see a lot of reds and navies for kind of that nautical look, but this is a beautiful way to do sort of nautical red along with that floral. Looks great on everybody. You know what a red lipstick does for you, right? Like,
it's,
that's what that red blouse does for you there. Nikita is rocking it with the perfect red pant. And of course, it's Vince Camuto, so it will perfectly coordinate with that pant. We do have that coming up in the beautiful red as well. We've got a lot of great colors. Like, she could have worn a little more suited look if she wanted to wear it with a black pant.
Absolutely.
Now it's that sort of new look of suited.
And again, that's an outfit from, you know, a business meeting to an interview to you know, some type of bridal or baby shower and everything in between. So what's fantastic is you have a lot of personality with a look like that. And I think the red really brightens up everyone's face.
Absolutely. And then we have your two dot prints. We have the pearl ivory dot, and then we have the one that Casey is wearing, which is the rich black dot. So you choose if you want that ivory background or you want the black background. Now, you're gonna order true to size, extra small through 3X. Lengthwise, they are about 28 inches long in the front, about 30 inches in the back. It really is a true high-low, but you've got that slit on the side. So even if you're wearing it with a legging, it still has the flow. It has kind of a sexy little, like a slit on the side, and you can tuck it or belt it. It's just such a versatile top. It's normally $79. Today, it's $59.95 for your first one. Your second, third, fourth, fifth, however many you purchase, are gonna be only $49.95 today. Let us ship them to you for free. Let us ship it to you, and you get to figure out which one's your favorite.
Yes.
You'll wear these all the time. Think about, well, the reason you go to t-shirts instead of a blouse is because you don't wanna have to pay for the dry cleaning, right?
I was just gonna say that.
Anytime
you and your wardrobe go to pick up a t-shirt, this is the blouse instead.
Right? I think so. And that, especially because of our bonus buy today, I would pick up a color you may not know that you could wear. This is a color, and I will admit, because I don't have olive toned skin, I would have thought I couldn't wear it. It still looks good, even on
too,
the fairest skin.
But I love it so much.
I love it.
Even like, I have blonder hair.
But so you could totally pull that off.
Style.
Bright lip.
Yes,
a bright lip is the key.
I would really just switch my outfit right into this top. I think it's really fun. We're seeing this yellow trend everywhere, so what a great way to infuse it with your wardrobe.
Pretty. It goes with everything. You really can dress it up, dress it down. Have fun with this. Now, Vince Camuto is back, by the way, and because we are welcoming them back in our HSN family, we were like, we got to do something really big. This is a huge today special for us here at HSN and for you. So I'm glad that you are shopping with us. Now, we do want to let you know we have the cardigan that Julia's wearing. This